recording. Hey, it's Katie and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing another TikTok or making a TikTok video. Sometimes I have a theme where it's like they're all Hamilton themed, but this is just going to be like general TikToks, I think. They're probably going to have a musical theater slant to it, which is really unsurprising. We're just going to see how we go. Also, I really just want to show off my gingerbread earrings because I'm very proud of them. If you haven't seen any of my TikTok videos before, I'm gonna have a link in the description to the playlist, as well as somewhere up here on the screen. I can't believe I've been doing this for like 6 years and I still don't know which side it's on. And let's get straight into the video. Okay, so the first TikTok is using a sound, which I believe is Thanos from the Avengers, and I'm going to use it in like a Hamilton vibe. So the sound is like really ominous at the start, ominous beat and music, and then he goes, "Fine, I'll do it myself." And I thought it could be, what if it's everyone just like not talking about his affair because they're all keeping it a secret, and then him going, "Fine, I'll do it myself." Am I writing something down? You know, like the Reynolds pamphlet, was that clear? I don't know, we're just gonna give it a go. Okay, so I'm gonna start by having like no one talking about it. That's gonna be the first few seconds. How long is it? Oh, it's quite a while. So that first part is no one talking about the affair, and then it's gonna be Hamilton like, "Fine, I'll do it myself." I'm throwing all the paper in the air. "Fine, I'll do it myself." Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Cut off a little bit too early, and now I have to go and pick up all this paper, so BRB. Worked. I think that worked. Let's see the final version.
"Fine, I'll do it myself."
This one is like kind of relatable, well, to me anyway, where like you're singing to yourself and you're like, "Wow, I actually sound really good." And then you record yourself and you listen back to the recording and you're like, "Oh my god, yikes." That's what I want to really embody in this TikTok. That's the tragic backstory. It's the tune of "Do I remember the 21st of September?" That one. A little bit better than what I did though. And then when it cuts to the next section, it's like, you'll see. You'll see. You know I'm not great at explaining TikTok, so we're just gonna give it a go. And now I have to listen back to the recording. I'm just gonna use my phone case as my phone because that's, I mean, I would have recorded it into my phone if this were real life. And I might do like the little zoom filter. So I'll jump off to the side so it doesn't get me in the midst. But yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Here's the final version. Oh, it's still recording. Okay, so this next one is very close to my heart. So when I'm listening to Wicked, I'm always like so pumped up and then I love it and then I remember the ending and I just get sad. So there's one sound from the Ariana Grande song, 34 plus 35, and she's like, "Can we stay up all night?" And it just stops and it's like sadness. I'm gonna try and do that and show that. Let's see. I mean, that's a pretty simple one, so let's see the final result. Okay, so this next one is, "Oh no, I hope I don't fall," and then like and like a song, and it's supposed to be like all romantic and it's about like, "Oh no, I hope I don't fall in love," and then it's all these photos of someone that they're like simping for. Wow, look at me with the language. Anyway, I'm gonna do mine about musical theater, so it's like me going to see my first show, "Oh wow, I hope I don't fall," and then like a montage of photos of me going to shows, because I feel like that's just like really wholesome content and I feel so lucky to have a hobby like this, so I want to share that. It could also be about Curtis, but this is more relevant.
"Oh no, I hope I don't fall. Oh no, I hope I don't fall."
Okay, so I just had another idea. When I was holding my programs, I was like, how can I incorporate this in another video? So I thought there's a sound where it's like, I'm walking. And so I thought maybe it's like when you leave the show and you head straight to stage door, you'd be like, I'm walking. And pretty much I'm just gonna walk. I think it was okay. I don't really know anymore. And now for the last one is this song that I've been loving. It's been stuck in my head and it's like, how bizarre, do, 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 do. how bizarre. And I guess the whole point of the trend is that it's supposed to be something that's like not bizarre. Mine is going to be like when my friends say they can't get musical theater songs out of their head. And I'm like, wow, how bizarre. Like knowingly putting it in their head by singing it all the time. Oh my God, I can't get these songs out of my head. All right, here's the final product. Well, that was the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. I hope you're having a very merry December, a very happy season of festivities, the silly season, all those things. I hope you're also staying safe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye!